How narrow a vision. How short sighted. The failure on the part of many American Jews to visualize, to recognize, to acknowledge the central meaning of the states of Israel. That after 2,000 years of persecution, of oppression, of subjugation and coercion, after 2,000 years of our people being exiled from our land, and then the Crusades, the Inquisitions, the pogroms, and the Holocaust, it is only the state of Israel that has restored the self-respect and the self-honor of the Jewish people.
Yeah. Shabbat shalom.